I'm home. I'm home. Moco told me the news. Are you all right?
Come now, talk later, Koopa. Koopa.
Hey, Eiko. We better follow her.
I can't believe it. I'm so angry at myself, Koopa.
What's going on, Eiko?
It's the precious stone that has been passed down in this village for generations is gone. My grandparents said. They said that we should take care of it because it's a symbol of the summoner's heritage.
Well, how about crying for a change? It'll help.
I'm not gonna cry. I'm a grown-up now, and crying won't help one bit.
Alright. How about we start looking for clues?
I'll help too.
Is it my fault? Is it because I broke my promise and opened the Aoife tree seal? Everyone was watching over the stone.
Eiko? It just happened that way. It wasn't your fault. Besides, we're the ones who made you open the seal. You understand, right? The real villain is the thief who stole it. So let's just look for some clues and get that stone back, okay?
Okay. I wasn't going to cry, you know. After all, I'm a grown-up.
We know, Eiko. But if you feel like crying, just cry.
I'm gonna go pray to my grandparents. I'll be right back.
If you need to, you can cry too, Dagger. My shoulder's always available.
Yeah, thanks. What about you, Zidane? What do you do when you need to cry?
Oh, I get real clingy when I'm sad.
Cut it out!
Hey, I was serious.
Huh?
I heard a scream. It sounded like Eiko.
Damn it! The thief was still here!
Zidane, I saw her! It's the girl from Fossil Rue! She took Eiko! They went to the Eidolon Wall!
Let's go!
This is no way to treat a lady!
What's this wing ornament on your back? It makes you so easy to pick up.
Grandpa gave it to me. Get your grubby hands off it.
Oh, shut up. Just be still until he gets here.
Tell if there's anything we can do for you, Koopa.
Huh. Was Maud captured too?
Nope. Maud is right behind me. Koopa.
Maud, I need your help to save Eiko. I got an idea. It's all right. You won't be in any danger.
Koopa.
It's no use. Mog has always been a coward.
Yeah. Well, we gotta do something. Huh. All right, let's go.
Well, so there's my good sir knight.
What have you done to Eiko?
She was too rambunctious, so I put her to sleep with a sleeping weed.
Sleeping weed, eh? Then she's probably sleeping pretty well.
If it's my pendant you're after, then leave the others out of it.
No can do. This is way too convenient to pass up. Hand over your pendant, and I'll hand over the girl, capiche? What happened to the pendant that you always have on?
I have it.
Oh, you really are a good knight. Now cuff it up already!
First, tell me something. Was it you who stole the village stone?
Queen Brane is after the royal pendant. I found another jewel just like it in this village. I'm glad I came all this way looking for it. Now hand it over!
If only Aker was conscious.
Hold on! You're plotting something, aren't you? Stay right there. You, Black Mage!
Huh? Me?
Bring me the pendant! Remember, do as I say if you value this brat's life.
Zidane?
Do it, Vivi.
Okay.
Hold it.
Ah!
I don't know who you are, but thanks. Yo, can you stand?
Huh? What's going on? Where's that old hag?
Oh, that's it. Who are you calling a hag?
You!
So, the tables turn. Now, hand over the jewel you stole.
What are you trying to do, Red? I thought you were supposed to be the number one bandit.
I've seen him before. He's the one with wanted posters all over Trino.
I'm not here to help. I just want to be fair.
What are you talking about?
Leave the jewel and get out of here.
What? We're partners on this job?
I don't work with hostage-taking scumbags. Now get lost! Or would you rather fight me?
Mark my words. I'll collect the bounty on you someday.
Now, fight me!
Just a second here. What's going on?
I told you, I'm not here to help. I just wanted to level the playing field.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
Zidane!
It's okay. I was just looking for more ways to impress you.
Thank you.
her lost? Go on, finish me.
Can you stand? Give back what you stole.
Hmm.
Aiko, I got it back.
Now, finish me.
You wanna die that bad? I just spared your life.
You want to banish me then?
You can go if you want. I won't follow you.
Trying to trick me, eh?
Trick you?
I tried to kill you. Why are you letting me go?
The fight's over and we're both still alive. Good enough, right? We got back what was stolen from us after all.
Listen to you. I lost to some spineless thief.
The sly eagle doesn't kill at whim. Keep that in a safe place.
I will. Thanks, Zidane. Well, you're not going to leave me alone after what just happened, are you?
Uh-huh.
I'm going.
Shall we?
She's been quiet the whole time.
Zidane, let me ask you something. My grandfather told me not to leave the village until my 16th birthday. But I want to go with you guys. I really do. Do you think it's okay if I leave the village?
I'll agree if that's what you want. Aiko, come with us. Forget what your grandpa said. It doesn't matter what I say. You've already made up your mind. Don't you have something to say to her, Vivi?
Huh?
Hmm?
Remember what you taught me at the Aoife tree? You said I should never lie to myself. I'll try to be more honest with my own feelings. You should too, Aiko.
Forgot my own advice, Vivi. Thanks! I'll wear the jewel as an earring. It'll be okay then, right, Zidane?
Aiko? I think Mog wants to talk to you.
Cupa.
What? You think I'm mad at you? I'm furious! You went off without me again! You promised me you wouldn't! What would you do if you went off and got into trouble?
Gibbo.
Oh well, thank goodness we're both alright.
You're always nice to Mog, aren't you, Aiko?
Well, yeah, we're best friends after all. We were born on the same day, and we have always been together. This is our friendship ribbon. Mog gave it to me. Mog, do you have the ribbon I gave you?
Kyupa!
This is the one I gave to Mog. It It's too big for her now, but once we're both sophisticated ladies, we'll wear them together.
Gippa!
Maybe then, Zidane, you'll dance with me? Zidane?
I didn't know Mog was a girl. I can hear a song. Dagger? From down there? Dagger! You there?
Zidane!
It's okay. Keep singing. 'Cause it's our song, right? I'm surprised you found this place. You got the talent to be a bandit. How about you and me team up? We'll call ourselves the Betrothed.
My talent's up to snuff, but that name isn't.
You're really something these days.
If I am, I must have gotten it from you.
Nah, it's all because you made the effort to learn.
No, it's because you stuck with me. Without you, I couldn't have made it to Limblum, much less seen a whole new continent. Everything I tried to do on my own was a total failure. I couldn't stop my mother. At times, I almost lost hope. You helped me so much. Not just you, either.
Yeah. Vivi and Eiko helped out at the Aoife Tree. Quinna was real helpful when we left the continent. Freya, Steiner, and even Beatrix, who I thought was our enemy.
I haven't forgotten. I want to believe everyone is all right. But sometimes I just can't. I hope I can live up to the hopes of everyone who has helped me.
You don't have to feel so responsible, Dagger.
But I do.
Nobody wants you to feel that way. They didn't do it all for you either. Each was following his own path.
His own path? Well, what about you?
Huh?
Why did you come with me?
Hey, that's Ibsen's line.
Ibsen? Who's that?
Ibsen is a character from a play, but he's a real-life adventurer. I think the play is based on his adventures. It kinda goes like this. Ibsen and his good friend Colin worked at a tavern in Trano. One day, Ibsen got a letter. The letter was so wet from rain that most of the writing was illegible. The only part he could read said, "Come back home." Nowadays, we have airships and stuff, but back then, it was really hard to travel. He didn't know why he had to go back, but he got some time off, gathered his things, and set out on his journey home. He walked 1,000 leagues through the mist. Sometimes he was attacked by vicious monsters, but he made it because his friend Colin was by his side. And then, after much time on the road, he had to ask Colin something. Why did you come with me?
And? What was Colin's answer?
Only because I wanted to go with you.
Zidane,
dagger?
Can't you hear the song?
Huh? Yeah, it's that song.
How come? Who's singing it? Sunset makes the idol and wall look like it's on fire. I've seen this somewhere before.
What? Where? Dagger! Dagger, wake up! Where's Vivi?
He's sleeping. I don't want to wake him up.
Well?
I have no memory of my early childhood. I never really thought about it. Besides, nobody ever told me. I was raised in Alexandria, but only from the age of 6 or so.
6? So, where were you till then?
Until I turned 6. I must have been here, in Mardane Sari. I still can't remember everything. Some things are like they're shrouded by fog. But I do remember one thing. About 10 years ago, an unbelievably huge hurricane hit this village. That's as far as I remember. That day, I was with my true mother on a little boat, far from the village. There's a cove behind Eiko's house, right? The boat I was on was just like the one there. It all came back to me when I heard that song on the boat.
That song is from Mardane Sari, so that's why no one else knows it.
Alexandria. How come you got to be a princess? How come you don't have a summoner's horn?
I don't know. But maybe Dr. Tot can tell me. About the lady who protected me from the storm as the boat lurched about in the waves. My biological mother, who died on that boat.
The woman she thought was her mother became someone else, and her true mother was already dead. Dagger has lost 2 mothers.
I used to pray every day here, at the Eidolon Wall.
You too?
You pray here too, Eiko? so happy I remembered.
Dagger. Welcome home.
So glad to be back. What?
I just realized I'm not alone anymore. Yep, I made up my mind. Zidane, Dagger, I'm going with you. I'll be breaking my promise to my grandpa, but I want to go. Besides, Grandpa always told me to be honest with myself.
I don't know what the future holds, but I want to finish what I came here for.
So do I. Let's all go together.
Come on, Dagger. Let's go pray together.
All right.